Now, we have the snow that has been moving through for the last couple of hours. Very light snow for most of us, and it's getting ready to wrap up. We'll take a little closer look for you here and show you what we're seeing. The back edge of it right now just moving through Pittsburgh. So the folks down there at the game, they'll be seeing a few flurries later tonight, but that should be pretty much it for the game at 8:20. You can see most of it has moved to the south of Pittsburgh, down towards Mount Lebanon and Clairton, and also down towards Republic, Waynesburg, and Morgantown, seeing a little bit of snow that is heading in your direction. It will be with you for the next hour, hour and a half. Now, as we head into the weekend, we were talking about a storm that is moving across the country. That is going to move down to the south of us. Could pump up a little bit of moisture, but it's pretty iffy on seeing snow for Christmas Day. We have a couple models that show us that we're going to see that snow all the way up to Pittsburgh, and a couple models that show the snow staying in West Virginia. Our close-in model on our what we call our future cast is going to show you that we have a little bit of brief snow that looks like we may get on Christmas Day. Before we get there, though, as we go through the day tomorrow, in the morning we'll have a chance of seeing maybe a few flurries, lingering light snow around. Then we get into the afternoon, we might even see a few breaks of sunshine in the afternoon. By 11 p.m., it clouds up again for Christmas Eve, and then we take it into Christmas Day. There's 8 o'clock in the morning. The clouds will be around. Not much very impressive as far as snow goes. Then we get to noontime. Maybe we'll have a chance of getting snow as far north as Pittsburgh. The further south you go, better chance that you'll have for snow, and we're not anticipating much in the way of accumulation at all with this system moving through. 5 p.m., you can see that pretty much wraps up, and it's on the way out of here. As we take a look at tomorrow, 21 degrees is where we'll start the day, 28 by noontime, and up to 31 for your high temperature in the afternoon. Hopefully we'll see a little bit of sunshine tomorrow afternoon. As far as the temperatures around the region, Greensburg at 32, Deep Creek 31, looking for a high temperature in Katanning and Butler of 30 degrees. Beaver also at 30. We'll have some maybe some light snow in the morning, and then we'll break out hopefully with some peaks of sunshine in the afternoon in Washington with a high temperature of 32 degrees, 33 for Wheeling and Waynesburg at 31. It'll also be 31 Penn Hills, Pittsburgh, and Moon, 30 for Wexford, South Hills at 32 degrees. So as we head through Christmas Eve, the high temperature 31 degrees, maybe some breaks in the afternoon, and then we'll cloud back up for Christmas Day, and just a chance of seeing some snow showers as we head through Christmas Day. A little better chance for snow coming our way on Sunday, and especially on Monday, as we have low pressure that's going to be moving off the coast. That may help us with some lake effect snow showers moving into the region.